Hello, my name is John Florence, and I'm the Director of Sales and Marketing at Xima Software. In this demonstration, we will review Chronicall's Agent Dashboard. Agent Dashboard is an add-on to Chronicall's real-time agent seat, so if you haven't reviewed that demonstration video, please be sure to do so. Let's take a look at how Agent Dashboards can help your business. Agent Dashboards is an add-on to real-time agent seats. It is a license designed specifically for the agents so they can have their own personalized display, enter busy reason codes, tag account codes which provide more information about the call, and a presence tool so they can see the status of other agents. Agent Dashboards also provides an API for screen pop and to push call reporting information to a CRM, such as Salesforce.com. Now within the Chronicall main menu under Agent Dashboard Configuration, this is where supervisors can configure the different dashboard values for their agents, account codes, busy reason codes, which are available for do not disturb, group login and logout, extension login and logout, and not ready states. What the agents are going to log into is what's called the Agent Dashboard or Chronicall Desktop tool. They will need to install this on their PC, and this is available for both Windows and Mac. Here you can see the Agent Dashboard login screen. Agents can set the software to remember them so they don't always have to enter their username and password. Now once logged in, a number of different displays are going to present themselves depending on what the supervisors has set up for them. You can have single floating widgets like you saw in the real-time agent software, as well as a personalized agent display. Here I can see the agent dashboard display. Now the nice thing about this is the agents can move that around wherever is convenient for them. They can resize the widget. They can also change it from displaying a single rotating value to displaying a floating list view, as well as a docked view. I personally like the docked view because it's going to display all of the different values that the supervisor has set up for me, and I can dock this along the top, on the left or right hand side of my screen. Now, the dashboards also provides me with the ability to enter reason codes, so when I go on Do Not Disturb, I can select from the predefined list that the supervisor set up for me as to why I went on Do Not Disturb. This list is also available for group login and logout, as well as extension logout. I'm going to go ahead and select team meeting. The software can also present agents with a little pop screen display. Now I'm going to focus in on the bottom right hand corner here. Here I can see Amber Torres just called in on the main queue. Now it's flashing red because I missed that call. Now while on the call, during the call, before the call, after the call, I can tag account codes and I can select from a predefined list as well as enter freeform account codes. I can also set subaccount codes. So if I want to tag multiple pieces of information about this call, I can do that. And all of these account codes can be reported on within Chronicall standard reports. I can also right click and put in freeform notes, which are best used for sentence type structure notes. These notes are available within Chronicall's cradle to grave. Now you may have also noticed when that inbound call came in, it also popped my Salesforce.com application. It is simply going and pushing the caller ID information, and it's trying to do a lookup based off the phone number. Here it did not find Amanda Kelly, so it's just going into a visual flow where I can now search for different contacts. You can have this push all different types of information available within Chronicall to Salesforce. The last thing I'm going to demonstrate is the presence tool. The presence tool is a great tool for agents to determine when is a good time to go on Do Not Disturb. Here I can see this might be a great time to go on Do Not Disturb as a lot of my agents are available to take calls. You can see when agents are on the phone as well as if they're on Do Not Disturb. If I mouse over that Do Not Disturb and they entered a reason code, it will display the reason that they went on Do Not Disturb. Thank you for watching this demonstration of Chronicall's Agent Dashboard. As you saw, there are a lot of different options, but the nice thing is you only configure what features fit your business needs. If you have any questions or would like to learn more, please contact your local Xima reseller or give us a call.